noise for Spencer Dobson!
Clap for another second! Close enough. How you doing? Thank you. I found out the economy seems to be doing okay. I don't follow the stock market. I don't read the paper. But I checked into a hotel in Iowa, and the woman behind the desk had a tattoo on her face that said reckless decisions on her face. Do you know what an onomatopoeia is? That's when a word sounds like the thing that it is, like plop or fart. Or Dick Trickle. She took that next level and made the thing out of the word and put it on her head, and that hotel said, we're gonna put her at the desk. That's how you know the economy's doing okay, because she was the only person. Because look, you can be good at checking people into hotels, and you can be terrible at checking people into hotels. But nobody is so transcendently amazing at checking people into hotels that management's calling corporate and going, Fred, I know about the crap on her face, but listen, she's an artist. You gotta let her do what she does, man. She cured my rickets.